Hollywood actress Gal Gadot, who conquered the worldwide box office with her role of Princess of Themyscira in Wonder Woman, has admitted that she is nervous about hosting Saturday Night Live for the first time. The 32-year-old actress is also hoping that she does not stumble over her words. While talking at an event, Gal admitted, "It's gonna be crazy. I love this show. That's my fear, to like a dummy." She noted, "I'm thinking about the monologue and I'm like, say Saturday Night Live. But I'm excited, improve, yeah I did, but never in America on Saturday night. I can barely say Saturday Night Live." The Wonder Woman star will be at the helm of the show this weekend, while Writings on the Wall singer Sam Smith will be the musical guest for the second episode of the current series.